Hello, my friends. So what I have here is an old pickup from my guitar. And in this video, I like to make a new pickup out of wood veneer. I'm going to make my own plywood out of these four sheets of veneer.
By orienting the grain direction of every other layer 90 degrees, the plywood becomes stiff in two directions, which makes it less likely to break along the grain. I apply enough weight to press the veneer together and I let the glue dry overnight. I'm using my old pickup as a template to trace the shape onto the plywood with a pencil. While cutting the pattern on the scroll saw, I take my time, because I want the cut to be as accurate as possible. I used my flap sander to give the pickup a slightly beveled edge. I finished the pickup with two coats of Danish oil, because I want the wood to look natural.
So there you go, a beautiful DIY pickup made out of four sheets of veneer. And in case you were wondering, I have absolutely no idea what wood species this might be. So if you have any idea, please let me know in the comments below. So thank you for watching and see you next time!